After a year, after Defenders of the Apocalypse went down, it's finally back after getting its new update.